Hi friends, this is Sasi Kingmaker. You are watching Secret World Channel. Now we are going to see a University of Madras application is open for 2018. The application is CE. Can you see this? The PhD and the MPhil online application has been opened in 2018 to 2019. So that you can apply for your higher degree. And this is the college official website that they have been producing. And they have been ranking national NRFE ranking 2018 as a 18th university. It is a national institute of refining something like that and framework. They have been ranking this one of the best university in Tamil Nadu as well as in India, as there is a many education institute that comes under this university. You can see here the affiliate colleges that comes under this, and they provide many soft skill developments, training, 5 years workshop, five days workshop, summer workshops, and something like that. The atmosphere of the class of the university is very superb, and they have been producing a wonderful. As you see, the atmosphere of the college university is excellent when I compare to other universities. And if you click here, it will be your PhD. It will be going to this page to register. This is the University of Madras application register. See, important days they have been notified. The starting date as 18/4/2008, and last date for printouting online applications 18/4. That is more than 1.5 or 2 months, I think so. You can apply easily. And last date for submission and printouting is 31. This is one of the highly secure website that you can be the online only. It has an online payment, and I think so it is so secure when you compare to this. I think the network is very slow, sorry for that. And there have been allocating courses that you can able to get it off. See, ancient history and archaeology. There is many courses that are available that you cannot be able to find in local universities, or I mean the private universities and the private colleges. See, Arabic, applied Sanskrit, and many Buddhism you cannot be able to find. Christians, they were proto something like that, and folk dance, music, financial, economics, human resource management, Indian music. See, there is many Kannada, something Malayalam. It is very difficult to find these types of courses in a private institutes and even universities. But in this university, you can able to get it. Women's studies, social, Sanskrit, Telugu, Urdu, and MSc programs that are being PG. There is many more that you can able to choose. See, digital India, many. I never seen this types of courses that have been here. And analytic chemistry, see, these are another here, and chemistry, you're consuming of physiology, physiology, most of journalism, and many. When you see the authorizing, recently they have been this university comes from the Central University of India, so that there may be a fee structure which is very low when we compare to any other colleges or universities. In this, there is some there is only a few types of UG courses is available, and mainly the PG course that what you see in here. And they have given some procedures on how to apply this university. See, the Indian candidates, if you are an Indian candidate, just apply, click on this. And just if you are a foreign candidate, you just click on this. So there will be like, I think the network is slow. Yeah. You can see here, University of Madras applications is for their PG and MPhil and PhD diploma. Even PG diploma courses are available. See, first you should make sure you read all these prospects and general information that they have been given. fill the online applications and download the prospects. And application fee is just 300 for the SBI collecting, including tax. Actually, after coming GST, they have been making more, what to say, more tax for these types of applications. So when you apply for online, they will be collecting a tax. Make sure that you have been more than 300 in your online transaction if possible. And then after the payment is possible, keep a soft copy of your photograph and signature is very important. Whenever you apply in any application, it's very important. Application must be scanned, copy and passport size photo. At that way, 15 KB should be minimum, 15 KB, maximum 50 KB, that should be the signature as well as the 50 KB maximum. Application is regular and checked on portal and any updates information is free. Starting date, what I told you, starting date is 18 and ending date is 31. Sorry, last submission for 31 diploma course. As you see, your photo, they have given an example, nice example. It's dimension of 3.5 centimeters and 4.5 centimeters. With the format only, they accept it on JPEG. The file says what I told, 10 KB to 20 KB, make sure. And make sure it is, there should be only a background of the picture. Specify signature as well as taking a signature. When you're finishing these types of instructions, just click this, read this prospect and instruction is finished. Yeah, if you'll be redirecting to this website, login email and date of birth. Let me log into new registration. As you see, it is a registration of the name, candidates, date of birth, a simple email and confirm email. Mobile number, native states, that what you state. If you are the other state, you can click here. I see I am choosing a Pondicherry, Puducherry, and see, and communication, others, OC. Let me, what is change, I don't know. And make sure if you have other card number, you just go to and get OTP number. Sorry, ID and address, so it is not giving a OTP number. And make sure that if you already registered, click here already and log into your number. And once you make sure, you don't forget your email ID. That's very important. I think, sorry, nobody will forget their date of birth. Okay, thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel. You can apply. This is one of the best university I see. University of Madras. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Keep going until you reach this world. Thank you.